If you're perimenopausal or menopausal and you are having new onset of musculoskeletal pain in the forms of aches, joints, frozen shoulder, hip, back, etc., I have news for you. Musculoskeletal pain has been identified as one of the primary and main symptoms of perimenopause and menopause, equal to or a bit higher than hot flashes. The estimated overall prevalence is 71% of perimenopausal women.